Yo, this nigga like the big ass bubble gum.
Oh, he like one of the dried up ass bubble gum from the ice cream.
Yeah. Yeah. That's goddamn. Yeah, nah, that boy look like a strawberry shortcake. That boy look like some goddamn lean. I told you that nigga look like some car syrup. Hey, you gonna cop the belt, bro, oh, Playboy? Man, this belt go good with your fit, bro.
So
I got.
It look more. That look like a more like a fidget spinner belt more than that. What it look like?
I will shake that belt, bro.
What is that? What is that? A giraffe on it? If that is a giraffe on your belt?
Where's the baby dragon, boy? You better take it, boy. Come on.
But you like a walking project with them jeans on.
Bro, what?
Oh no!
You're not even funny, boy.
Oh God!
That boy look like goddamn. What you know what you want? You want to be a thug or a skater?
Bro, you gotta.
That boy
bro,
know what you want to be. That boy want to be a thug and a skater. What you want to be?
I gotta be a thug and a skater.
Oh,
put me in, coach.
I'm a thug and a skater.
Yeah. Get them jeans. Don't even fit you.
Well, you got that headband from Chick-fil-A?
It's Fendi, so
apparently
I got some
Fendi.
That nigga said Fendi.
Chick-fil-A,
do you, bro?
Come on, you only have
Samsung. But that look like a Chick-fil-A headband, boy. That look like something they
work. Chick-fil-A, really? Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, don't
look like Chick-fil-A is your belt. That look like Chick-fil-A.
Why your body built like a dill pickle pencil, boy? I know you're not trying to slide on me, boy. But this nigga cat look like goddamn rat on steroids.
I'm black.
This nigga look like goddamn C Donkey.
Really, my nigga? Really? Really?
What you look like goddamn C Donkey?
Oh, man, you don't let that slide.
I'm glad you got mad colors on.
What you look like a turtle rat?
Turtle rat. Hey, give me 6 feet. Hey, give me 6 feet. Your breast tight, my nigga.
Oh, I know you're not trying to talk,
boy. I know you got that hip hop cop fade, though. So you can give me my feet.
Well, take that headband off. Take that headband off.
Take that headband off.
Yeah.
Take that junk off.
Take that. Let me see that hairline.
Bro. UC A. Colbert. Yo ass is boo boo. Shut up. Nigga, get a mic with your bum ass.
So
yeah, turn your mic on,
mom.
Nigga. Yeah, turn your mic on, nigga. You begin your ass body there and failing with that damn thing taking you.
You shot
shit,
me in
bro.
The back. I'm not gonna argue with you, bro. You gonna run my ones?
You don't argue. Shut your ass up. You get your ass
so
body. What
you
I look like?
One
nigga that go negative with an 8 tech every game, nigga. Shut your
you shot
ass
me in
up.
The back.
Nigga, nobody 1B. Bro, hey, who y'all know, bro? Who y'all know right here that broadcast on this weak ass game right now? He's talking about 1v1. What you gonna do? Upload me, nigga?
Hey, look at her. Hey, look at her. Hey, what you talking about, my hairline?
Y'all niggas,
why are you trying to make a whole conversation? Just 1v1 me or not?
Shut your ass up. You suck. Nigga, shut up. Nigga, see me in Baylor right now. See me in Baylor.
Nigga, put
me in
Baylor.
See me in Baylor. See me in Baylor right now. Where you not?
Good, dog.
Come to open conference.
See him in Fatal Field. Have a good off. Have a good off.
Bro, okay, so I'm gonna just put you down as deck in my 1v1, okay? I asked you to 1v1. Why are you in debate? Why are you here trying to cause a whole conversation? Just do like one to get it over with, bro. You basically do not go up to financial. You not going. You agree to the 1v1, and you not putting your card up. Not going to base. Go to financial. Come to financial.
Go ahead. Come here. Come on. What you
so
mean,
look,
come here.
This is what we gonna do. It's gonna be stock start, no mod.
No, ain't none of that. This what we gonna do. None of that bullshit.
What you mean? I'm telling you. All right, so it's gonna be DQ if you pull anything else out. It's gonna be stock start, no mod.
DQ, nigga. Expose me, nigga. Upload me.
Okay, I am.
Such a lame ass up.
I'm recording this so that you don't say nothing else.
I'm gonna like it too. I know you ain't got no likes. I know you ain't got no likes.
Come on, man. It's not nothing. It's not nothing to sit there and expose somebody with. It's something to show that I'm not.
Go to Baylen, bro. Y'all ass stay up here talking. Go to Baylen so I can mop your shitty ass.
Bro, come to fight now so we can run the war.
Shut up. You went negative today. Shut up. You're trash.
Why aren't you going to fight now, too?
I don't know you. What?
Come to financial. Come to financial. Listen, I'm gonna tell you one more time. Bro, listen, listen. I'm gonna tell you one more time.
Slow ass.
You don't. I'm gonna put you down and duck my ones if you don't go to financial. Simple.
You say you duck. You say you duck.
All right, listen. Don't be stop start no mind.
Do your thing. Do your thing. Do your thing. All right. You want a nigga that always body the daily already.
Okay, bro. Alright, bro. Listen, I'm gonna put you down as ducking if you don't show up and fight out to open conflict.
That's the block, shut up.
1v1 me!
That nigga, Brody said 1v1, I know it like I know this nigga. You boo boo and shit.
Bro, so you're ducking my ones? You're trying to block me because you don't want to run my ones?
I don't do 1v1s, nigga. I don't do 1v1s.
So why did you agree in bailing? Why did you agree in bailing? Why did you agree in bailing? Why did you agree in bailing?
Niggas get bodied in bailing. Niggas get bodied in
bailing. Why did you?
Talk about 1v1.
Why did you agree to 1v1? You said, bet I got you after. I'm gonna put in the chat, catch body, duck my one.
Catch body, ducking my one. Plain ass. Nigga be on this bitch all day. 1v1 on this 3-ass game. Y'all niggas not getting
it. You agreed to 1v1 in. You agreed. How do you say who does this after you agreed? Bro, you said, bro, I wish I had the part where he said he agreed to. You can act, I think it's delicious. You can act a delicious or mercury. In the chat, I said, Kez body's 1v1 me. He ain't want to 1v1 me. He said, bet after this, I'll 1v1 you. He said, bet after this.
If I could have smacked you, bro, I would have smacked you, bro.
Look, he said, bet after this. No, what he said, yeah, he said, bet I got you after this. So I say, financial, open conflict. No, stock start no mind. So after the game, I go to financial. I got a picture of me saying his name in financial. So then he don't want to. Now he don't. He blocked me now and he don't want to go there.
Come on there right now. So meet me in there, hey.
Alright, come on.
Meet me in there right now, hey. Come on. And I'm finna be in there all day, hey. So meet me up in there right now.
Listen, I'm going to financial, right? This nigga better be here. I'm not even using this video to expose them. I'm using it to show proof of the 1v1. People like to say they ain't never 1v1 somebody. So I'm in financial.
You need to take a joke around.
Ammo.
Joker ammo.
My son getting by it, man. This man did nothing but shoot me while I'm fighting somebody else. That's all he do. He never caught the 1v1 in Baylor. He always set the shot me in the back with that rapper. That's all he did was shoot me in the back with the rapper. Or in the side while I'm fighting somebody else.
bro, I can't, when I go to the, to see what he is, I can't never search his name up. And it catch, you know, and that's how you, spell C-A-T-C-H-B-O-D-Y-Z? Catch bodies, ain't that his name? Oh no, it never say he, oh no, it's saying he's not alive. This morning he said, bet I got you after. This nigga not even here. And then he wants to go to, what is it? He want to go to Breakwater and start bragging, talking so loud. Like, stop trying to argue. Just one of you, one. Look, he's not even here. So if I go back to Breakwater and he's in there, I'm just going to put it down and see he's stuck in my wall. Still. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna put it as he's hitting with a 1v1 after he agreed to 1v1, and he said he was gonna come there, so.
Where's you going, nigga? You is gay.
See if I get into the if it's another Breakwater, and I'm trying to see if there's another financial conflict that he might be in. So you can't say I'm judging. So man, Financial, where you at?
What you do, where you at,
bitch? What you mean I'm not in Balin? I said come to Financial. Why are you in Balin? I said come to Financial. It's a 1v1. Why would you be in Balin? You're retarded. This video is not to make a video of me. It's not that. It's to show that. Show the 1v1. I would clip it, but if I clip it, it sometimes don't save the part that I wanted. Like, it don't save the 1v1's part sometimes. This is not no exposed video. I don't care about this video not having views. I'm caring about you not coming to financial. I have a video of you not coming to financial and you in my live stream. Talking about some. Bro, so you're not gonna come to financial? So you're not gonna come to financial? So you're not gonna come to financial? If you don't care, why do you keep saying Baylen come to financial right now? If you don't care, come to financial right now. If you don't care. What time is it? What time is it? Where I live is 9:40. When it hit 10 o'clock and you're not here, then I'm going to just put it down as you ducking. Boy, I said come to financial. You said all right. You coming. Why are you not here, bro? At 10 o'clock and you're not here, then I'm calling you ducking. Basically. Simple. Boy, in Baylen, you was there. So you know we was in both Baylen, right? So then I said, catch bodies 1v1 me. You said, bet, I got you after this. Why are you not in financial? Why are you ducking? Why are you not in financial, bro? Come on now. Come to financial. Come to financial. Come to financial. Come to financial over conflict. Come to financial. You're not in financial. Come to financial. What you mean you never said that? I have Delicious and Mercury. Delicious and Mercury could confirm that you said, bet, I got you after this. I bet you. How much you want to bet that they both know that? They both saw that. How much you want to bet? Oh my God. Okay, well, shut up, bro. Just get out. I'm going to put you down as back in my one. Simple as that. Because I told you to come to find out you're not here. What time is 9:42? I'm lying. How am I lying? Damn. How am I lying? Okay. Well, hold up. No, I'm coming up. Hold up. What you saying? I'm off this. It's not the show. Nobody's gonna want it. So basically, you ducking my ones because I've told you you won't come to financial right now. So you ducking my ones. Simple as that. It's over with. Argument over with.
What you said? You didn't. Hey, bro, here.